vehicles. But the future certainly will be defined by a full range of electric vehicles, the EQC being the first one.
Sometimes revolutions start very quietly.